Hi, girls and boys, boys and girls. Just read a fantastic book, Cinderella at the Ball. Let me tell you what happens in here. Cinderella, Daddy married another lady. Her stepmother had two girls. Her stepmother was a real mean lady. The king was going to have a ball, which was a big dance, for his son to try and find him a wife. Well, he sent out the messengers all over the kingdom and said, tell all the pretty girls that I want them and their mom to come to the big ball that I'm going to have so that I can find my son a wife. Well, the messengers came around and told Cinderella's stepmom, oh my goodness, she got her daughters and they started getting ready for the ball. And Cinderella said, well, can I go too? And the stepmama said, no, you can't go. But Cinderella had to help the stepmama and the two stepsisters. She had to help them get ready, comb their hair, make them look pretty, get them dressed, all these kinds of things. Well, when they left for the ball, Cinderella felt very, very sad that she couldn't go to the ball because she was prettier than her stepsisters. Well, her fairy godmother felt sorry for Cinderella. So she came and she said, Cinderella, you know what? You've been working hard. You've been mistreated. And I'm going to send you to the ball. But I'm not going to just send you to the ball like everybody else. I'm going to take a pumpkin and I'm going to make something special out of it for you. You know what? There was mice living in Cinderella's house. They didn't mess with Cinderella. But the fairy godmother, she got the mice and she did something with them. You're going to be amazed in here what she did with them. And you know what? Cinderella got to go to the ball. The fairy godmother made her the most beautiful girl there. She was already the most beautiful girl. Anyway, and so she went to the ball, and she had the greatest time in the world. She had a special kind of slipper that the fairy godmother made for her that none of the other girls had. Well, fairy godmother said, you know what, Cinderella? I'm going to send you to the ball, but you have to be home by a certain time. Cinderella got to the ball. She was having such a good time, she forgot what time it was. And the clock on the big clock started chiming to let them know what time it was. She started running down those stairs. And guess what? Boys and girls, you're not going to believe it. She had a terrible time getting out of that palace, out away from that ball. And so find out what happens. Find out if Cinderella and the prince get married. Find out if the fairy godmother is mad at Cinderella. Whether the two sisters, stepsisters, get mad at Cinderella. See if Cinderella has to stay with her stepmother and stepsisters, or whether she gets to go live in the palace with the prince. So hey, this is Mr. Dean. This is a fiction book. This book is called Cinderella at the Ball by Margaret Hillert. You're going to love this book, girls and boys. I promise you, you're going to love it. So this is Mr. Dean. Thank you for joining me for another Mr. Dean's Outdoor Reading Adventures.